of the old west. And now I gotta say it, I think you all sounded pretty good on that last one, Jared.
Oh, hey, Peter, hey, hold on to your horses. What are you talking about? Just pretty good.
Well, I mean, just what I said, Jared. Not great, not bad, right there in the middle. Pretty good.
Maybe pretty good is good enough for you trombone players, but the saxophones were nothing less than amazing.
Oh, man, look at you guys. No, hey, wait, no way, Jared. This trombone can outplay that saxophone any day of the week. That's actually
pretty good. Oh, really? Well, I mean, I'm looking at this crowd right here. This is clearly a saxophone crowd. Oh, yes. They're going to hear one thing, and that's this.
Yeah, what's that? But you see, Jared, while you were attempting to play that instrument, I was having a conversation with some of my best friends back here, and they told me, they said, you know what, Peter, we came to Disneyland for one thing and one thing only.
Yeah, what's that?
It's for the trombone music. Yeah! 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 For the folks, you ready for it, bud?
Well, here it comes.
Thank you.
But we do love Wild and Restless Frontierland. It is, after all, the land of brave lawmen and lawwomen, clever desperados and legendary heroes like Spoof, Boots, Zoom, Heroes, Bill, Jesse, the Only Cowgirl. Who
could forget about the Fox Two Bob for the people?
Zorro!
See, Zorro!
One, two, three, two, two, three.
But now we are off in search of adventure.